If you're looking for a job in 2019, you might be wondering, what are some trends that are happening in the recruitment and hiring world? In today's video, I've put together 5 trends that you might want to take note of so that you can better design a career strategy plan. Number 1, social recruiting. Companies are now increasingly finding talent online and reaching out to them first. So if you want to tap on this trend, go to where people in your industry hang out online and build a presence for yourself. This may not necessarily be the same for everyone. For some, it may be LinkedIn. For some, it may be Instagram. And for others, it may be other different types of social media platforms. But whatever the case is, get creative in marketing yourself and building a social presence on that particular platform. Also, you might want to consider beefing up or complementing your traditional CVs in order to capture the right attention. Number 2, companies are streamlining the hiring process. Instead of spending a lot of time, money, and energy in-person interviews where ultimately the candidate may not be the right fit, companies are turning to online recruitment assessment tools. So if you are going for one, be prepared to attend one or several online tests that could include psychometric, personality, skills testing, among others. Number 3, digital skills in demand. So the top 3 digital skills that are in demand in Singapore are digital marketing strategy, social media marketing, and digital analytics and performance. Now, not all companies or positions will require you to have an in-depth understanding of these 3 skills, but having a general overview, understanding, and being familiar with the terms will definitely help you in any position. Number 4, temporary and contract work. Employers are increasingly looking to engage talent on a per-need or per-project basis to cut down their labor costs. And likewise, for employees, they appreciate that flexibility of working on a project for the time being before moving on to something else or to another company. And so be prepared that you might want to do some contract work before finding a full-time job. And number 5, candidates will be hired on a potential career trajectory, not the degree that they studied in. In many companies, candidates are selected based on potential talent and not based on the degree or diploma they graduated with. Employers will invest in training the necessary skills and have new hires grow with the company. And so when you're applying, if you don't happen to have the necessary experience or necessary qualifications, help the recruiter instead visualize your potential in this position. Share why you're excited about this position and what value you hope to bring to the position that you are applying for. And so I hope that sharing these 5 trends will give you a better sense of what employers are looking for and for you to design a better career strategy plan. Before I go, you might be wondering, this is kind of overwhelming. What are some steps and what kind of things do I actually need to do in order to get a job in 2019? Well, you don't have to worry. I've put together a 30-day planner that you can download right now by following the instructions in the caption below, where it will walk you through day by day one or two things that you can do towards putting together a good career strategy. So I hope that you download it, follow it, and let me know your feedback. I hope this really helps you. And so with that, I come to the end of today's video, and I hope to see you again next week. Bye!